Right, for lunges, it's option of weights or no weights. If you are going to hold weights, you can either hold them down by the side or up at the shoulders. We'll start with the right leg back. 3 and 1 will be the count. And making sure as we lower down, we're going straight down, not forward, straight down. 3 and 1. Down. 2, 3. Up. Down. 2, 3. 2 more. Getting as low as comfortable for you. Last one. Next up, going to singles. Keep it slow. Down, up, there's 3, 2, and last one, pulse for 3, pulse, 2, 3, up, pulse, 2, 3, 2 left, remember to breathe, keep those shoulders back, last one, pulse, 2, 3, carefully step it up, quick shake out. We'll switch sides, left leg back, starting with 3 and 1 again. Here we go. Down, 2, 3, up, down. 2, 3, 2 left. And keep that knee right above the ankle. Last one. Back to singles. Down, up, there's 3, 2, last one, pulse for 3, pulse, 2, 3, up, keeping most weight in that front heel, 2 left, nice, last one, pulse. 2, 3, from here we'll step it up, quick shake it out. We'll take a wide stance for sumo squats, toes pointed outward. If you have weights, hold them in the center. We'll start with a hold at the bottom. We'll sink it down, holding right here. Keeping shoulders back, try to stack them right over the hips. We'll tuck the tailbone down, brace that core. Sinking an inch lower, almost there. And 3, 2, 1, singles, down, up, there's 3, 2, last one, pulse for 3, pulse, 2, 3, last one here, almost done, finishing with 3 and 1, down, 2, 3, up, down. 2, 3, final 2. Get as low as you can. Nice. Last one. Down. 2, 3, and you can shake those legs out. Nice work.